It's the baddest woman on the planet, and she's looking for a fight.
The following is a no-holds-barred match. Making her way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, the SmackDown Women's Champion, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey.
The winner of the 2022 Women's Royal Rumble.
I think there's a strong likelihood we're going to see broken limbs and faces courtesy of Ronda Rousey.
Oh my goodness, it's France's greatest export.
She's actually French-Canadian.
Same thing.
Oh gosh.
And from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, Maryse!
Oh, what a blessed evening it has already become. We are staring at elegance personified.
Yeah, there's nothing elegant about her underhandedness. I don't trust Maryse at all.
You wouldn't know what to do with a woman like Maryse, Saxton.
I wouldn't want to do anything with a woman like Maryse, Corey.
She has a very questionable attitude.
There's nothing to question, Byron.
Ronda Rousey! Ronda Rousey! Ronda Rousey!
Buckle in, guys. This no-holds-barred match is now underway.
No rules, no limits. These superstars are ready to throw all caution to the wind. Watching this is going to be like watching a car crash.
Absolutely. It's going to be great.
Precision strikes. Oh, look at the knee strikes. Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Maryse is out of the way.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout.
A table. The WWE Universe is going wild.
She goes back inside the ropes.
Soaring.
Diving forearm smash. Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
Can't lift anyone at that shoulder. Keeps getting worked on.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no-disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Taking charge.
Rousey looking very serene.
Oh, he's punishing the right arm. That could produce a dislocation or at the very least, a pinched nerve.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Rousey got countered there.
And Maryse needed that badly.
Yeah, Maurice's survival instincts are taking over.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Boom! She's dazed on the top turnbuckle. Position it. Top rope heading up there. This is not going to be good. Could be catastrophic.
Hey, superplex!
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Ronda's MMA background has her well prepared to pound an opponent like we just saw.
First up top.
God love taking flight.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal and no way. Maryse's hopes are waning.
This can't be how Maryse envisioned tonight going.
She's got an answer for that. Carefully
measures knee drop.
Ronda Rousey connected with a good shot there. Maryse fires back. She's able to get out of the way.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Maintaining the advantage now.
This is the intensity Ronda Rousey is known for.
Whip back into the ring. What's she looking for under the ring?
If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
Oh, man. You could see this coming a mile away, but I didn't expect it at this point in the match.
There's no reason for her to be out here.
In her mind, there's plenty of reason and justification, and here we go.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
Stop! Winner's right.
To take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Clearly thinking a steel chair is what's needed right about now.
And returning to the ring. Oh my God, steel chair! You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
We're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
This has to be stopped.
The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
It is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
She has no idea where she is right now.
Perched in a dangerous position up top. It's about to get worse from here.
Superb awareness countering Rousey.
So take things into the ring.
Oh, clothesline!
And Maryse can't stop any offense coming her way.
Maryse needs to find an opening fast.
Oh!
Top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be.
Position it. Top rope heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Made her pay for her mistake.
And Maryse needed that badly.
Yeah, Maurice's survival instincts are taking over.
Coming back in the ring, back to the action.
She won't be for long. Perched in a dangerous position up top. It's about to get worse from here.
Box. Smothering offense from Ronda Rousey.
There is a lot in Ronda's chamber, and she is unloading it all.
Taking it to the floor. What's she going to do?
She was looking for the great equalizer, and she found it in the steel chair.
She's in the ring now.
Maryse.
Oh, the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Maryse can.
This could do it.
Try and end it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Everyone here is in shock.
But if we see one more devastating move again, this can be over soon.
Oh, and a spinning back kick, too.
Listen to this place! It's electric!
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not gonna be easy to get out of this.
Guillotine!
It's in deep.
Last submission locked in. Nowhere to go, nowhere to go. Is she gonna tap out?
How much longer can...
Raph's thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
What impact!
What impact!
Oh my gosh! And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this. Quick sidestep by Maryse.
Incredible impact.
From the top.
We are seeing a ridiculous amount of risky moves. We'll see if it pays off. Executing her game plan.
Oh, my God. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, my goodness. Ooh. Ooh. Boom.
A well-timed dodge.
Coming her way.
Maurice needs to find an opening fast.
And it's a long way down from there.
Off position it. Top rope heading up there. This is not gonna be good.
Could be catastrophic.
She won't be for long.
Oh, and Maurice turns the tables.
Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
This is unreal.
Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now in this match.
How's he able to ground her opponent? Uh-oh, the arm bar is locked in.
This one, and she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
Coming back in the ring. You can almost see the gears.
The table's being set on fire.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Being shown by Ronda. Oh! What a counter! And Maryse needed that badly.
Yeah, Maryse's survival instincts are taking over.
At the local medical facility.
Set for the ride through the table.
Absolutely pushing on the shoulders down. Somehow, some way, they weathered the storm.
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey!
Once that attack happened earlier, I think we knew the way this match was heading. Here we see the seemingly...